Hello friends! Today, we're going to visit a country in Asia. Japan has the most expensive pear in the world. Here, you'll discover how to grow Asian pear trees and top care tips. Ibaraki Prefecture is Japan's second largest pear producer, with pear growers mainly around the southwestern region of the prefecture. This is one of the oldest pear growing areas in Japan. In early spring, the work of pruning unnecessary branches is completed. In March, the work of plucking new flower buds begins. Of those many branches, only the longest bud is left in the center to prevent nutrients from spreading too thin, and instead to gather them to form larger fruit. When the flowers bloom, it is the farmer's job to manually cross-pollinate each flower. In May and June, when small fruits begin to appear, the fruit is pruned to remove non-viable pears. At this time, growers will use their hands to touch each convex and concave fruit, leaving only those with smooth surfaces. This is the key to developing well-formed pears, and a skill acquired only after years of experience. Before harvest, previous pear trees are disinfected every 10 days and protected with insect nets. Pear growers say that the most difficult part of pear production is the constant battle with diseases and pests. In years of heavy rainfall, black spot disease, a fungus that appears as black spots on fruit, causes disease. Leaves and fruit showing signs of this disease should be picked immediately to prevent its spread, and the plant should be inspected daily. Pear harvest begins in June for pears grown in greenhouses. However, the majority of pear harvesting and shipping takes place from July to the end of October. When pears fill the trellis and turn brown, it is a sign that harvest time has begun. The fruit is picked by grasping and gently folding it upside down until it falls off the tree. Then, without crushing the fruit, the remaining stalk is cut off. Complex and laborious quality control work performed by farmers is necessary to consistently deliver delicious pears to consumers each year. You can take a close look at the process of packing and exporting pears, which are packed into crates, then loaded onto trucks and set for export. In Japan, pear products that are considered to meet quality standards must meet the requirements of taste, safety, and consumer peace of mind. Therefore, the pears selected for export to foreign markets have the best taste and highest quality. Do you like these pears? Please let us know in the comments. Thank you for watching the video. Hello and see you soon.
With your contribution, we will try to improve the quality and content of the video to meet your needs. We look forward to receiving your feedback on this video. Please leave your comments below in the comment section. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel to support us. Thank you and see you in the next videos.